What is brain fog for people with hypothyroidism, and what do we do about it? You know, brain fog is, you know, a general symptom that describes kind of a sluggishness of mentation or cognition. It seems like it can manifest in a lot of different ways. It can show up as people having memory difficulties or difficulty concentrating, oftentimes word finding difficulty. And so it's really kind of a mild cognitive impairment that we see when people are undertreated in their hypothyroidism. For the record, I do also see this when people are overtreated and have hyperthyroidism as well. There are many things in the medical world that can lead to a brain fog, and hypothyroidism is certainly one of them. In the end, through a thyroid care lens, what we would strive to do would be to make sure, if you have brain fog and we think it's from hypothyroidism, that you're on the right doses and formulation of thyroid medication. There are many options for this, but that is really what we would strive to do. I would also just add on that if there is also an element of autoimmune thyroiditis, aka Hashimoto's, we would also strive to make sure that the inflammation is decreased in the body and around the thyroid to also help brain fog, which can result if Hashimoto's is uncontrolled. And that can be in the way of lifestyle considerations, dietary considerations, and sometimes even using low-dose naltrexone.